is the nucleus of the element represented? A nucleus of an element is represented as X with superscript A and subscript Z, where X is the chemical symbol of the element. Z represents the atomic number, which is equal to the number of protons, and A the mass number, which is equal to the total number of protons and neutrons. The number of neutrons is represented as N, which is equal to A minus Z. For example, the chlorine nucleus is represented as Cl3517. It contains 17 protons and 18 neutrons.